I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop website notifications from popping up in Google Chrome. Getting website notifications in Google Chrome could be great for staying on top of news sites and social media. However, if you've turned on notifications for a bunch of sites, or if you have one site that is constantly popping up notifications, they can get overwhelming and make it impossible to focus on anything else. Thankfully, Google makes it easy to turn off and stop website notifications in Chrome. In this video, I'll show you how to both stop website notifications for all websites or how to stop notifications for a specific website. Now let's walk through the steps to stop website notifications in Google Chrome. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome web browser and then click the vertical ellipses at the top corner of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. The Settings screen opens. Step 3. Click Privacy and Security in the menu on the left side of this screen. You'll see Google Chrome Privacy and Security options on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Privacy and Security section and then click Site Settings in this section. The Site Settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Scroll down to the Permissions section and then click Notifications in this section. The Notifications screen is shown. Step 6. If you want to turn off all website notifications, navigate to the Default Behavior section and then click to shade the radio button next to Don't Allow Sites to Send Notifications. By toggling this on, you won't receive website notifications in Google Chrome for any websites. Alternatively, if you just want to turn off the website notifications for a single website, navigate to the Allowed to Send Notifications section and find the website you want to turn off notifications for. Click the vertical ellipses next to that website to open a menu and then click Remove in that menu. You'll see that website move into the Not Allowed to Send Notifications section, and you'll no longer have website notifications pop up in Google Chrome from that website. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.